If you've got a new mattress and you really do, or an old mattress, and you want to protect it from full moisture, this is what you want to get. Originally, almost $50, we're at $24.95. It covers your pillows and your mattress. Now, is it a topper? No. You put it underneath the topper, and if you've got someone who's in bed a lot, little puppies, little kids, whatever, even if you spill soda, you can be guaranteed with this that they will not, that liquid will not reach your good mattress. So we're gonna talk about that in, are we gonna do it now? Are we moving to it? Or am I doing something else? What am I doing, Daryl? Okay, okie dokie. We will do this. All right, let's do it.
Yeah, this is fun. You know, this
Here
is,
we go.
You can't get more basic than this,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it is, it is.
And you need basics. You need protection. I think all the time we feature mattress pads that have a lot going on, a lot of fluff, and they're water resistant. This is your insurance policy.
Yes.
For your pillows and your mattress, because this is waterproof.
Without it being plastic.
Yes. Yeah. We talk about that a lot.
Nothing says romance to me than a good old plastic bed protector,
mattress protector. Little shower carton on the bed.
Exactly.
You're right. You know, this is from Concierge Collection. Remember, it's an exclusive brand here at HSN. And our quality is just, it's so above and beyond what you see out at retail. So don't let this price scare you, because
yes,
you will be amazed at the quality of this. First of all, it's brushed on top. I mean, it feels
great.
So soft to the touch, beautifully piped. It fits your bed. This is a customer pick too. People that got this home at regular price and really love it. Nice deep pocket. So we talked about this Sunday, I think it was. Mm-hmm. Maybe you do like a lot of fluff and loft on your bed. Put this underneath. Put this right against your mattress. I want you to see under here. It is a waterproof barrier, but what's different about it is you don't hear it. And you don't hear it every time you get into bed. And it's not that plastic that makes all the noise. It's really thick and hot. This is gonna give you the protection, but it doesn't change the comfort level of your bed. Now, if it was just a mattress pad, that'd be amazing, right, at this price. But we're also including the same features on the pillow covers. And I have to look because it's a very hidden zipper. You're getting a pair of these, one with the twin. You can completely enclose your pillows in this waterproof barrier of a cover. Beautifully piped. So maybe you have machine washable pillows, but maybe you don't wanna wash them all the time. This, you can wash these every time you change your sheets. Maybe you don't have a machine washable pillow. Maybe it's a down pillow, a memory foam pillow. This is a great barrier of protection. And it's summer, so we know what I've been saying about pillow protectors. If you're traveling this summer, how about just taking these with you? You ever thought about that?
I think that's brilliant.
Whether you're doing a rental, whether you're doing a hotel, and I know a lot of people talk about it with me. If you're worried about how clean the pillows are, because pillows are so personal, take your protectors on your trip and just slide them over the pillows.
And it doesn't, you will, and never, ever, ever, ever know they're waterproof.
Right?
I think your fear would be, oh my gosh, wait, it's gonna be hot and sweaty and gross. I'm gonna put it on my pillow. Are you kidding me? But we're still kind of skeeved out by what's in a hotel. You'll never, ever, ever know. They don't feel like it. They don't look like it.
Mm-mm.
There's nothing about them that says these are waterproof, but they are indeed absolutely waterproof, which is amazing.
It really
is. You make such a good point with this too, is what if you just bought a brand new mattress, you know? Gosh knows, you want to go for as long as it can because that costs you a lot of money. Definitely put a waterproof cover over it without it being hot and crunchy and plasticky. Seriously, this is going to extend the life of your mattress, but it's going to be cool and comfortable,
mm-hmm.
and it's everything
and
you wouldn't expect in a waterproof cover.
It's true. Yeah, and I was reading some of your reviews. You know, one of you said you had a son that was potty training, that this was perfect. A lot of you mentioned this is just, it's simple. It's perfect. There's so many toppers out there that you can really customize the comfort of your mattress, but you still need that protection. And if you have your pet sleeping with you, or maybe you really want to protect your guest's bed, can't tell you how many stories I've heard of people having guests and, you know, someone has an accident in your guest bed.
Yeah.
You know, this is a little indiscreet or discreet layer that you can put on the bed. No one will know it's there.
It would never
you can
know.
Protect your pillows and your mattress. And maybe you do have a rental property. Wouldn't this be phenomenal? What an investment to just put on every
such
bed.
A good idea.
And remember, this is machine wash, tumble dry. You can see, I mean, you press into this, even the pillows, it doesn't take away from the softness. softness.
Oh, not at all. That's what I think will really, it'll so surprise you. All right, here's the other great part about HSN, what we do. We have twin full queen king, California king. So you can get any size and everybody gets one great price. That's pretty phenomenal. And it's a customer pick at almost $50. So we're at $24.95. Now you might say, well, a topper's important to me and I got the sheets, that's good. But maybe you're really waiting, knowing you could use something like this, but you're kind of waiting on it because, well, at $50, maybe it's not the most important thing. But now this is the affordable way to get that bottom set of security to protect the mattress, to keep yourself away from the existing mattress you have. Maybe it's the guest room's got your old mattress. You just want that mattress to look better.
Oh, gosh.
Zip this on. And I love what you said. Well, you know, I had the issue one time, and I tell the story about my poor old dog, Homer. He was really, really old, and he got scared one night. He slept in bed with us, and he was super old. Lightning hit, and he literally started
unleashed
to go to the bathroom. He did. Oh, and it was so sad.
Oh.
And all I remember is deep sleep, and then I'm hearing liquid. I'm hearing running water. And you know when you're in bed, you're not supposed to hear running water. And I jolt up, and I grab the poor dog. I get him off the bed, and then I start tearing everything off the bed. And do you know, I'll tell you, once urine hits the mattress, I don't care if you soak, scrub, rub, suck, whatever you have to do to get it out, it will always, always have a urine smell to it. It will permanently be ruined. And this is the way you solve it. So if you've got puppies or little ones, or maybe you just like having sodas in bed, or hot tea or chocolate, yeah, or coffee when you're in bed, even that kind of spill,
well,
will ruin a perfectly good mattress.
It's true, and this takes all the guesswork out of it. And I hear a lot of people too, you know, we have mattress pads from an inch up to 3 to 4 inches in loft. A lot of people like their mattresses just the way they are. You know, I had a good friend and they had a brand new mattress. Her husband didn't want to change the mattress, wanted to just leave it because it didn't want a mattress pad to take away from it. And their son got in bed and had an accident. Oh, that brand new mattress.
Ooh.
You think about it. This is your little insurance policy. And you're not just getting it for your mattress, you're getting it for your pillows too. And if you can prolong the life of your pillows, I mean, pillows should be replaced every 2 years. So you invest in good covers, you can really keep those longer. And you know, a lot of our pillows are machine washable, but I mean, it's not really fun washing your whole pillow.
No, it's kind of hard.
Right? It's much easier to zip this off, even if it's every other time you change your sheets.
Oh, yeah, and wash it.
And just throw it in the washer.
Right.
Also, this is going to accommodate 18 inches of mattress. So think about your guest bed, even your kids' beds for sure. I mean, if you've got a little one and you want something that's not going to make them feel self-conscious, right? I'll never forget Guy talking about his son coming in and saying, Dad, my bed makes noise. I mean, you know, it's terrible. And definitely in your guest room.
True.
You don't want your guests to get in bed and it start crinkling around,
oh,
right?
It's awful.
It's terrible.
Awful.
So this is very discreet. You won't hear it. You won't see it.
They
won't feel it.
It's not hot. It's not sticky.
And what we always say too is if it's new, protect, and if it's old, protect yourself from it.
Yes, ma'am.
This is a nice barrier between you and that older mattress.
Yeah, because you don't even want to know. Okay, if you really do want to know, just look up, how much weight does your mattress collect in 10 years? Just Google it, right? Would that be a good question to ask?
Yes,
yeah.
Yes.
What's the weight of your mattress from new to 10 years later? Like,
yeah,
you know,
well,
it's so disgusting.
And we've been talking a lot about spills and accidents, but if you're a hot sleeper, it's perspiration.
That's true.
I mean, if you read
that's
how much
point
you perspire overnight, so a lot of that adds to the weight of your mattress too. So this is just a good simple set. We really don't air it. Usually it's on hsn.com.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So it's nice to spend a little time on it. I think it's just, it's a necessity.
Well, and almost 800 now sold. I just got an update. The twin is the most limited. Oh, please, Lord have mercy. And the California King, if you've got a kid going off to college this fall.
Perfect.
Please get them the twin set because, again, you don't even want to know what's been happening on those mattresses. You know, it's really funny to me. I'm surprised. There's got to be research out there. Like someone studied a college dorm mattress.
There probably is.
Oh,
yeah.
My gosh. Probably don't look it up. Don't look it up. You will not send your kid off to school.
That's true.
You have to sleep like in a plastic bubble or something.
Exactly.
But get this for that twin, and
remember,
it's almost completely sold out.
It's all of it. You're not, I mean, you would spend this much on one or the other, but you're getting the pillow protectors times two, unless it's a twin, and you're getting the mattress protector. I mean, this is such a great buy. If you've even thought about it, if you've worried, if you know, if this is an issue in your home, which I think it is for most of us, this is a great investment. And I wanted you to see too, do you see how the pillow is still soft? still comfortable. Yeah. This is brushed on the outside. How many of them are like a flannel or like, you know, they're like a fleece?
Yes, they're that
awful. And then
awful,
you turn it over and it
and
crunches.
You're hot and crunchy.
Yes. This is so soft.
Wait, can I tell you a funny story?
Yes.
Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you. Here we go. So my producer, Daryl, decided, well, he was going to look it up. This, you'll
oh,
get,
no.
You're
going
to
oh, no.
get this set right now. Okay. In 2 years, I am totally going to say it. In 2 years, your mattress will have anywhere between, in 8 years, your mattress will have anywhere between a million to 10 million dead mites. Which means they're alive at some point. They're alive at some point. Can you imagine 10 million in your
and then there's the excrement that goes.
Oh, yeah, you went there.
Yes.
I don't even think they did or did not count the excrement weight. If right now, if you're not getting this, how are you not really?
I know.
That's disgusting. That actually makes me kind of want to go order really quick.
Oh my gosh,
you know. Again,
pillows are, think about your face is on your pillow. When you read about pillows, you will immediately throw your pillow out and go buy a pillow protector. I've done way too much research. Yes. Yes, that's the one that really gets you. And remember, these come included. And most of the time when we offer pillow protectors, they're not waterproof.
Oh, that's right. In fact, I think we had them separate the other day.
Yes,
oh, we did.
Usually
we
separate.
We had them on sale for the pillow protectors, a set of two separate. And on sale, they were $20.
Right.
Normally, they were like, what,
39,
30-something, right?
Yeah.
So usually these are separate. You get all three
pieces.
Everything. Twin is going to be gone in a matter of minutes. Followed by the California King. And how impossible is that to find a California King? We have full Queen King left. Now, what we'll do is we'll keep honoring the clearance price until they're gone. So you're okay on the Queen and the King at this point, okay? But we're only down to a couple thousand total.
Yeah, and
it's
remember,
really not
waterproof, not...
If you've got a new mattress and you really do, or an old mattress, and you want to protect it from full moisture, this is what you want to get. Originally, almost $50, we're at $24.95. It covers your pillows and your mattress. Now, is it a topper? No. You put it underneath the topper, and if you've got someone who's in bed a lot, little puppies, little kids, whatever, even if you spill soda, you can be guaranteed with this that they will not, that liquid will not reach your good mattress. So we're going to talk about that in, are we going to do it now? Are we moving to it? Or am I doing something else? What am I doing, Daryl? Okay. Okie dokie. We will do this. All right, let's do it.
Yeah, this is fun. You know, this
Here we go.
You can't get more basic than this,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it is.
And you need basics. You need protection. I think all the time we feature mattress pads that have a lot going on, a lot of fluff, and they're water resistant. This is your insurance policy.
Yes.
For your pillows and your mattress, because this is waterproof.
Without it being plastic.
Yes. Yeah. We talk about that a lot.
Nothing says romance to me than a good old plastic.